There is a bristle, but most of the time you have to assume that you're stopping the initiation with the Lincolns.
Alliance are ready to go. 27 minutes in, now knocking on the tier 3s. Big Daddy, and nothing more than a tickle at the moment with a sleight of fist. He just hasn't got the items to do the damage. Did opt for that Maelstrom.
Man, they just got that for free.
But nothing that Monkey Business could do to stop that. Waiting for Alliance to potentially overextend, but Alliance are going to feel very confident with their position at the moment. Just hitting onto the tier, onto the racks, in fact, and oh, with a lasso, onto Moon, bringing him back into the center of it all. Slider Fist comes out, Reaper Scythe comes in, but the Shallow Grave is there. Moon will live through the initial instance, but almost certainly will still go down, and he does. That's going to be the first casualty. Ake getting low, Miracle's trying to chase it down. Will kill the Lich, load up with a right click onto Fly. Fly healing up Crit, and now they're going to chase down Miracle. If they can kill this Slark, there's going to be a huge kill here for the side of Alliance. Crit is able to find the kill onto Minus. Miracle trying to jump away with the Flame Break. Bringing him back down, has got the Silver Edge, can he get himself out? No! Bulldog will finish him off. Slider Fist steering chains, holding Bulldog and Loader in place. They're trying to move in here with Crit as well. We'll get the Gale onto Loader. Loader, ready to turn this round though with the Shiva's Guard, now with the right click. Big Daddy with a Slider Fist, now with a Flame Break. Bring Big Daddy into the center of it all. Bulldog here with the right click, the Shallow Grave from Fly, keeping Big Daddy alive, but he's not got the mana to get himself out. Looks for the Slider Fist dodge, it doesn't matter. Will still fall. And Crit and Fly, the only ones left alive in the base here. Why is he going to be able to find this? They know that they're there. Alliance on tour, however, they're keeping themselves safely grouped together, and the silence is going to be onto Bulldog. Maybe not the ideal target to start on. Now Loader waltzing him with the Shiva's Guard. It's a nice poison over here by Crit. Crit will get taken down to the Shallow Grave, keeping himself alive here. No one to die as of yet. Now with the S4 Lasso, holding Big Daddy in place. Nova was cast, but it doesn't matter because the side of Loader, the Alliance, they just want to continue going. They're not scared of this damage at this point. There's going to be the Scythe onto Fly. Dead for 78 seconds. They did lose Ake amongst it all.
Melee Rack should be dropping here in favor of Alliance, and Monkey Business now down a full lane. I really think Alliance want to force it. I mean, they have pretty much everything they need to end the game, I feel.
There is 4k gold at the moment. What's Big Danny just bought? He spent a lot of crit there with the poison over onto two. Bulldog and Loader getting caught out. Shiva's popped by Loader, is ready to turn around. Crit getting low will get taken down. That's going to be the first death of this fight. Big Daddy trying to frontline it, moving in with the Flame Guard. Loader gets four-staffed out of this one. Mech's popped as well. Loader getting fairly low here. He has, of course, got the Aegis. He's going to be back from round two. The Chain Frost bounces a couple of times there from Ake. And now here comes Loader back again. Miracle getting low, trying to shadow dance himself out of this fight. Will be able to leap away. The Sleight of Fist, whittling them down, but it's still not enough damage. BKB's popped by S4, blinks forward, gets the Lasso onto Moon now. And that's going to be a Reaper Scythe, finishing
that's
off the
Agonins.
Nightstalker. 90 seconds, no buyback. Now the buyback from Mindnuts. He wants to rejoin this fight, realizing the Alliance are in a very good position to keep the tempo going. And there we go. Booster travels in. Snowball now into Big Daddy No Tail. Shards back onto Miracle. He's been kept alive here by the Shallow Grave. But Big Daddy's stuck in the middle of it all as well. He's going to go down. Yeah, it's mega kill stream for Bulldog. The quill sprays were just too much stacking up.
Oh, the courier died.
Oh, that was the it was the finish Bayonne. So, I mean, Big Daddy's dead nonetheless.
For the time being, they've managed to keep their base alive, which is obviously the main goal here in this situation. Bulldog, though, just not caring at all. Just wants to go in and hit the building.
He's just going to try and take the racks in. Now with S4 leading him with the lasso onto Crit. Fly will buy some time here for the Venomancer with the Shallow Grave. Miracle's trying to do what he can with the right clicks, but he just can't fight through the Crimson Guard, all the defensive builds on items that Bulldog's got on himself. And now that's just going to be the bottom set of racks. Almost certainly gone. They've got a fortification. Ember Spirit now back in the game. Miracle's still alive. Nightstalker will return in 5 seconds, but that's going to be a second set of racks down. Alliance will take that, just waltz off and look to regain their strength before potentially going back onto the top lane. They want to try and find these Megas. They did, of course, find that tier 3 just now with a little bit of havoc being caused in the mid lane, drawing Monkey Business's attention away, and Bulldog goes straight in. Crit still has the poison over. Maybe going to want to use it here, but the bash coming out from Bulldog, he's getting fairly low. Slide of Fist here from Big Daddy, still not doing an awful lot. Crit will get the poison over onto two, now with the Snowball leading in. Crit's going to get punched up by Minuts. They do lose Bristleback. Bulldog's down in. Oh, the Chain Frost bounces. Scythe onto Miracle, but the Shallow Grave is there in time. Now it's a triple kill for Big Daddy, bringing himself back into it. And Ake and S4 incredibly low. Ake will be able to glimmer himself out. Oh, the Slide of Fist just a little bit short anyway. Ake does get the TP out.
So here comes the smoke. I like this move for Monkey Business. Their lanes are pushed out I guess, enough. I mean, they're not past the river, but they still have like a minute or two before they're going to have to worry about defending their base, and they can look for something here.
Oh, he wants to jump down, but he's now revealed himself to the entire lineup of Monkey Business. Noble coming in on some Miracle. The Slights as well from Big Daddy. Lotus Orb's been dropped onto the Slug, so it's going to be very hard to take him down. Crit incredibly low here. The Shallow Grave keeping him alive. Will, no, the heals as well. Oh, Big Daddy. 99 seconds on the sidelines. Thanks to the Reaper Scythe there from Loda, and Bulldog continues to move in for more. Looking for Fly. Fly's got the Shallow Grave available. Moon trying to turn it. Lotus Orb onto the Night Stalker. Bulldog looking to go in for Fly, but now he's decided to back up a Miracle. Oh, hello. Gets the jump. Gets the leash onto Bulldog. Has he got the damage, though, to bring down this Bristle? Bulldog's just going to try to stand there and fight. He's still alive. The heals from the low ground for Loda aren't quite enough, though. 76 seconds for Bristleback to go down. Bulldog, always going to tank this full smoke, full on. Has he got the strength to live for it, or they're going to start to go in? Weaves there, gets forced off to weigh the Glimmer Cape as well, keeping Bulldog safe. They do have a gem here on the side of Monkey. Bulldog's ready to go back in with the Crimson Guard pop. Minus, stepping himself away here. The Slide comes out now with the Lasso. From S4, dragging Moon out of the fight. The Chain Frost is big, but the Poison Nova's also nice from Crit. Bulldog's just going to look for the straight TP out. He doesn't want to be a part of this fight. He's going to leave Loda and Ake all on their own here. And Loda will get the ult off, but again, the Shallow Grave's there in time. Crit's going to live for it. Loda loses his life now, dead for 78 seconds. And now they might just find Minus as well. Minus was trying to chase down Moon, but Moon's just kiting him. They'll lose Minus. And Alliance losing two heroes in their own jungle. Up again, S4, looking away, Remnant forward, Big Daddy wants to fight, Slide of Fist, Searing Chains catching onto Bulldog and My Nuts, now the rest of the gang turns up, they're gonna run straight in for the Bristleback, Bristleback gets forced away, but he doesn't get himself down the cliff, Poison Nova's gonna be up in 2 seconds here, the Chain Frost bouncing between them, Snowball in back onto Miracle, but the Slide of Fist bringing them down, Bulldog's gonna drop, My Nuts to fall as well as Miracle picks himself up a dominating streak, S4, he's trying to Firefly himself away across the tree line, Miracle with the chase down onto Loda, Loda in a lot of trouble, he's got a Reaper's Sight, but he's got no one to use it. He tries to get it out, but Big Daddy with a Slide of Fist dodge will get themselves the kill. Three heroes down once again on the side of Alliance.
Monkey Business are not giving them the opportunity. They're smoked again.
They want to go. They're ready for the fight. Alliance are kind of split up. Bulldog at the moment by the Ancients, and he's all alone, all on his own. No tail moving in. They'll look to find the Bristleback first to start this off, and they will get him. Bristleback going to go down. Moon getting low, but the Shallow Grave's there. The Chain Frost is bouncing rather nicely. Crit gets off the Poison Nova, but he's getting Reaper sized up, and it will be successful. That's going to be the Venomancer down and out of the fight for 90 seconds. Big Daddy No Tail and Miracle trying to chase it. Gets the Searing Chains onto Loda. They jump forward for Miracle but miss, but it allows him to get in close proximity to S4. They'll take down S4. They'll take down Loda as well. Double kill for No Tail. And again, the cores all hitting the deck on the side of Alliance. They do have buybacks available, but now Miracle applying some pressure along the mid lane. Looking to catch someone here. Fire flying forward here with a smoke. Would love to take Moon out for a bit of a trip. Tries to get him over and will. Gets him over the cliff and Moon now.
That's
no escape.
Good.
Reaper Scythe down on him, 110 seconds now for this game to be 5 versus 4. Now with the Hex onto Miracle, moving in, the Pash as well. Now there's the Poison Nova. Crit does get it out, but he's getting fairly low himself. Minus moving in, trying to find the kill onto the Venomancer. The Shallow Grave from Fly just in time. Big Daddy trying to do what he can with a Slide of Fist, and they're getting low. The Poison Nova ticking down. Will pop Bulldog. He's got the Aegis ready for round 2. Minus will be able to finally find the kill potential. Crit does get it there with the Ice Shards. And Minus gets the cheesy, and now he's going to live the Miracle. Can he get it? No, the punch is not enough. Miracle now unstoppable as he takes down Minus on the Tusk. There's been a buyback from Crit here on the Venomancer. And Alliance fairly low at this point. Need to be careful. Big Daddy, can he catch anyone out here? Does get the Searing Chains onto Bulldog. Miracle gets sized up, but he has got that Dark Pack down time. Looks to eat onto Loda. Will he get him? Yes, he gets the Loda kill. There's a buyback from Minus. He's trying to help. He's helping. He gets the kill onto Slug. A massive buyback there to kill Slug, but he has got buyback here on Miracle. Big Daddy getting caught out by Minus. He will be able to Remnant back. Now S4. LinkedIn looking for Crit. Ake getting fairly low here. The poison damage doing a bit for Crit. Ake, will he stay alive? Yes, yes. Crit will go down. Big Daddy gets himself a triple kill as he does get Minus there, so that's a dieback on the Tusk, but I kind of feel it was worth it because that buyback from Minus did secure them the kill on Miracle.
Smoke here from Alliance. This could be the pick that they're looking for.
Monkey Business already and waiting. Crit.
They gotta find Miracle or the Ember. Like, those are
the
two kills.
Yeah, they've gotta lock them down, shut them down first. As for, it's been revealed.
Oh, no.
They know, jumping straight in. Miracle into the front lines of it. Pops the BKB, the Poison Nova's nice. The BKBs are coming out from the side of Alliance. The Chain Frost is going to bounce an awful amount of times here. Crit's going to get dropped first. Big Daddy will ramnan himself out of the fight here. Moose trapped in the shards. He'll get taken down as well. Two to fall on the side of Monkey Business. They have lost Loader on the side of Alliance. Trying to work onto Miracle, but he's just too damn tanky. And Alliance are just slowly losing health points. Big Daddy's still alive here, being healed up by Fly, trying to walk away. Miracle's going to be the one with the cleanup here. It's three to drop. Bulldog will get himself forced back. S4 and Bulldog still living for the time being, but Miracle is looking to chase now. He's going to hold back.
Oh! The Ember's top. Okay, he just came here.
Miracle wants to go, and here we go. Straight away onto Bulldog. Gale's going to connect onto two, and he's going to look for Loader. There's your Poison Nova. Connects onto Loader and Bulldog. Bulldog puts the... What's the BKB? Loader. We'll get himself four staffed out, but now Big Daddy turning up with a Slide of Fist. Abyssal Blade onto Miners. They'll bring down the Tusk. The bounces are nice. Now the refresh. S4 lassoing everybody. Bulldog's trying to work his way for the fight. Big Daddy's have to remnant himself out of this one. Miracle getting low. The Lotusorb is on him. Then he will be able to get himself out of this alive. But Crit might not be as lucky. Looks like Crit will pay for his sins on the Venomancer. There's going to be a buyback here from Loader. Loader will get himself back in towards the fight. Blink forward from S4. Getting the sticky napalm down here. Void from Moon. Forces himself back down. Miracle still pretty much on full life points. There's your Scythe coming out onto the slot. Bulldog incredibly low. Needs to get himself away from these guys.
That's Loader. A
dieback. Oh, that is indeed a dieback. 100 seconds on the clock for Loader. Ake waltzing himself around. Couple of slaps from Miracle will do the job. And you've got three heroes down on Alliance. S4 was looking for a bit of a rap potentially in the mid lane. Miracle, oh, look, he just runs straight up to the base, starts to go to work on Bulldog. Link forward from S4, we'll get off the lasso, we're
going
he lassos himself. Miracle getting bashed up, can they kill this Slark? He's getting Lebanon outpost the BKB, he just turns and fights. He starts it onto Bulldog. BKB's been popped by Bulldog as well as S4. Going in with the Firefly, there's your Shallow Grave, and now the bounce is coming out with the Chain Frost. Miracle will pop the Shadow Dance and start to retreat. Big Daddy moving in on the front lines here with a Slide of Fist. Abyssal onto Minus, and again, Tusk will be taken down and taken out. 80 seconds here on the clock for Minus. They pull a little bit of time now, 15 seconds, and Loader will be back up, but they'll almost certainly lose what, surprisingly, is only the first set of racks here for Alliance, 66 minutes in, that they're going to be missing from their own base.
But can they fight Monkey Business out of their base? That's the problem. Like, can they actually force them out?
Oh, man, this could be a second set going as well. The tier 3 to drop or to fall pretty quickly. They have got the fortification. We'll buy them sometime, Big Daddy. Straight in with the chains onto Bulldog, and Miracle returns with a push. Get the Artpacks off the side. Loader, of course, is back. Those Slider Fist bashes, hitting up onto the Necron. Miracle just staying resilient and hitting away at these racks. Not a lot scares him at this point, and he may just go back in. Bulldog's being caught out. Look at the damage! Holy schmoly! Bulldog to fall. S4 forcing himself back out of this one. And Monkey Business will turn their attention back towards the racks here. Flame Break from S4. They're going to find the melee racks here on the bottom lane. Big Daddy's actually TPing out, but he's got the remnants, so he's going to be ready to come back and rejoin the fight. And do Alliance really want to try and fight this one out of the base? The pings are coming out, saying, Loader, get yourself back some. Miracle, he's ready to go in for round. How many stacks of Essence Shift have we got on this Slark at the moment?
18.
18, okay.
If you just keep the Courier over near where you're fighting,
yeah.
And, you know, you pop one Shadow Dance, you kill a hero, you refresh, you've got another Shadow Dance, you kill another hero.
He's going to be ready to go. He's actually going to hold it. He's going to eat the Moon Shards
yeah.
and just pick up the Refresher here, yeah.
Refresher, I think, is super underbought for like a 6 or 7 slot. Because having a 10-second BKB at this stage in the game is crazy strong. And I feel like Slark Shadow Dance is one of the strongest carry abilities that you can have in a late-game situation. Because you are actually untargetable by this particular team. Because none of their abilities, like you don't have Fissure, you don't have AA Ice Blast, there's no like ground AoE, so the Shadow Dance is fully effective. There's not really much of an opening for Alliance to do anything.
It's going to be a 72-minute Shadow Blade here for S4. Let's see if he can catch anyone out with it. But Bulldog's getting caught out himself. S4 here, getting the lasso, but he can't rip them out of this one. And now he's going back in. The Crimson Guard's being popped, but Miracle starting to build up those Essence Shift stacks. Minus with the Warrior's Punch onto Fly is not enough. There's the second lasso here onto Big Daddy No-Tail. The Shallow Grave is out, and Minus is as well. He gets taken down. They've lost Bulldog here for nigh on 2 minutes. And the Courier has been fed down the middle lane. Alliance.
I think this is it. I think it's over.
Mega Creeps are out. And look at that graph. 20,000 lead for the side of Alliance turned into a 25,000 lead for the side of Monkey Business.
I mean, what else can you say? Monkey Business, man. What a disgustingly good comeback from them. Awesome performance out of pretty much everyone on the team. Alliance do tap out. They call the GG.
GG.
73 minutes and 43 seconds.
Oi, oi, oi.
What a game.
Woo! Monkey Business. Turning it around. I mean, Alliance, they were in such a strong position early on. And we got to ask the statsmen to post stuff about that, because that was a huge swing.
Yeah, it was massive. I wouldn't be surprised.
That's going to be a 50k swing or something.
It was one of the biggest swings in this patch, easily. Not even just for Dream League, but like all games.